Star Wars, Jedi Academy!
I'm gonna become a Jedi!
Maybe after 500 years you shall, yes! Mm.
Indeed. Indeed, my friends, indeed. Of course, there is no game audio here at the start unless I turned off the audio. I might have. I don't know yet. And I'm pouring myself a lemonade. This is my last lemonade.
And Coke.
No. So let's just double check. I have already set up all the controls. Jesus, that's loud in my ear. Boop, 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 boop. Jesus. Is it going? There we go. I do think that's quite a good enough volume. That's good enough. It's good enough. Right? Alrighty. Oh, let's make it tough, shall we? Jedi! Now, as you can tell, I've already made a pre-Jedi. So I'm somewhat curious to see if I just keep him the way he is. And then we work at it that way. You know? Maybe that'd be fun. I like that. Because basically, you can change the color of him. I like that. I look, no. See, he's got like this. Yeah, I could be like that. I could be, I prefer that. And then the legs, maybe I'll go for black. Black looks better than that. Yeah, let's go for black. Back in black! There we go. Hello there! That Nordic girl, welcome! Welcome to the stream. Now I can actually get to do this. We welcome you into the stream there. Welcome there.
Hello there.
Hello there! How are you doing this evening? It is so nice to have you here in the actual stream with us. We are playing Star Wars Jedi Academy. Oh yeah, and then I can only choose a standard saber. Yes, I'm doing well, thank you very much. So, what kind of lightsaber should I go for? So, like I said, in this game, you get to create what you look like, and look, hang on a minute. Do you think I want blonde? I know, like, with the heads and stuff. Yeah. Yeah, go for... well, when he turns around, this would be great. Turn around. Should I look like a bit like a Norse god, you know? Or that. Yeah, I prefer that. Maybe I will go for that. Nah, I will go for that. It's all good. I'm not really much of the Christmas person, sadly, because I'll be on my own this year. I'll be alone. But it's all good. Who does not want to swing a lightsaber around? I do. Come on, you can all do it now. Okay, you can do it. You can just
do it. Do it.
You got your friends? Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna see some of my friends afterwards. Oh, what a really nice saber. That's a good saber. Predator. Or Praetor, sorry. Sentinel's alright, that's more Darth Vader-ish. I prefer... Ooh, I like that. Defender. Fireband? Yeah, okay, we'll take that. Let's take it. Let's get our humor on. Let's get our set of humor on. I can hear it all when we're about to start. We're just playing.
We're all gonna die.
We're all gonna die. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Na na na. Jeez, oh, I've never played this forever. I'll read this then, I suppose. Jedi, Jedi Academy. 10 years after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial Remnant continues to be driven back by the New Republic. Yay. Forcing the Imperials to be... The Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. Stop struggling! Meanwhile, the Jedi Master Luke Skywalker... Okay. Moves to restore the Jedi to their formal place as peacekeepers of the galaxy. at his Jedi Academy on Yavin 4.
Not Yavin 3. No, Yavin 5.
Yavin 4. Jaden Kor, a promising student from the Coruscant, is en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any formal Jedi knowledge. Or training. Yeah, that works. Training works. But as we were saying, if we want to have a bit of fun with the dismemberment stuff, we will have to kind of like quickly exit and I can set up the code and then dismemberment's going to work. Fandabby McDozie.
Whee!
So we are on the way to Yavin.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
All right, a few minutes. Come on in. People look very bored.
That would
bored
be so great.
Show.
Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi. Learning
we're
the
gonna
ways
be
of
Jedi?
Force, building a lightsaber. Of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and
I
then...
wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I
Isn't
wanna make a
Max
good impression.
Goofy?
You seem really
what?
Nervous.
Aren't oh, you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me.
Personal
I'm
space
Rosh,
man.
By the way.
Rosh, personal space man.
What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on!
What the hell? I just saw that guy in the background. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Hope you guys are all looking forward to this. I am looking forward to this. Knuckles cracking.
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy. Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Oh,
good.
Old...
We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Oh.
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Somebody sneaking about. Look out, Luke, you've got a hacker. Then she's gonna be like running away like a proper like little sly spy.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Okay.
Jaden, hey, I'm stuck.
Okay.
Can you help?
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
So what we need to do
Jaden.
Is make a perfect. So now.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
Yes, smashing! Oh yeah!
Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Hello, you little... howlers! Oh. I don't know about you, but that water is really loud.
There must be a way to open this.
No problem. Mm.
So how's the sound for you, Nordric girl? How's that sound to you? Is just the volume okay? Everything sound okay? Nah. Whee. It's gonna be fun later on. So she should remember everything. I don't want to swing it and kill him. Here we go. I can hear everyone going, do it. Just do it. So I can't swim. Not the perfect time for running water, is it?
Yeah. Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great.
There you go.
Let's go.
Oh, is this gonna be it? Use the force. No, we don't even have force push or pull. Right. Can I walk? Yeah, I can walk. La da dee, la da dee, da dee 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 dee. Right, so what's going on here? Remember, Raj, we're gonna be Jedi!
Jaden, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing.
Oh no.
Maybe you should, check it out.
Me?
You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
Oh, God. Right, so let's see. It's our moment of truth. Fingers crossed, we can cut this guy. Ah! Hey, Siffy boy!
Stop!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Sif! Whoa!
Come get me, Jedi! Do it!
Yeah! Dismemberment works! That's what we came here for! Yay! No, 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 I have missed you. I've missed actually seeing you in the streams. What have you been up to, actually? You been up to anything exciting? I'll have to get you a shout-out at some point as well. I'm gonna try it out. It's Copperberg.
What?
Hair! What? Ugh! I'm blind!
Huh? What?
Who?
Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
He was not attacked.
Flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Yeah, pretty out for the count. Like,
do you recall anything?
I
recall everything.
One was holding some sort of scepter, and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you
it's
able
never
to stand?
Good, man.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay.
I'm kind of glad I picked
sense
the black.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too.
For those who don't know, this is Kyle Katarn.
Aura from this
he was in Jedi 2.
Perhaps.
Just to clarify,
Kyle,
for people who didn't
why
know.
Why don't you stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Duh, do you think so? Oh, Jesus Christ. Andrew. Hello, Andrew. Welcome to
the
stream.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. All the
welcome to the stream, Andrew. How are you doing today?
Too easy. Excellent.
Oh, I missed my goat opportunity.
I'd like
so
to welcome
the
all our new students
good.
To the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to
so
defend
we can actually
yourself
now say,
with a lightsaber.
Hello
you will
there.
Also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi
God,
to assign each
game,
student
man.
To a master. However, since
crazy,
there are still so few of us,
yeah, totally.
We will be assigning
However.
Multiple students to one master. So, Ralph Erdogan, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pennant, you will be assigned to Master Katarn.
Rosh is
Jaden
so
Gore,
annoying.
You'll
that
also work
horrible.
With Master Katarn. Now,
see,
let's
I look at the best Jedi
lessons.
Here, like the nice robe
the
and
force
the
be with
black
you.
Pants and everything like that, and the short
and there
haircut.
Was nothing.
I've never gone back.
But the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling.
But it's good
but
if
let's
it's
look
gone.
Into this later. Your students are ready to get
Pardon
started.
Me.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
Brown nosing.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
Cool.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh. You didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now,
well, people going, Republic scum.
Follow me to the training grounds.
Maybe I should put on the subtitles then as well, since this is a stream as well. Maybe that might be a good idea.
This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door.
Okay, there we go.
Rosh, follow me.
So it is time to become a Jedi. Here we go. I'm ready. Here we go.
This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you. Remember, abilities are not inherently
good or evil. This game is
cool.
I like this game. So do I.
It's how you use them.
I like
this
game.
Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force. And it will
We're gonna be very good Jedi.
Let's get started.
On the light side,
area, you'll find some training remotes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready.
Ready. Here come the remotes.
Bring them on. One.
Done. Nice work, Rosh. You did well too, Jaden.
Whee!
Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation.
So
trust me on that.
Yeah, HP your lightsaber.
As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles.
Good, I've got.
Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on.
Okay, let's move on. Whee!
Okay, Jake. Use the Force to jump across the ravine. It shouldn't be a problem. If you fall...
Okay, let's see if we can do this in the first time. Yeah! Where are you from? I'm from Scotland.
You'll have to use push to get out of here and into the next area.
Nice. Here we go.
Hey, Jaden. This should keep you busy till I finish the course.
Dude, that's not cool. Oh, crap. Here we go. Take that, you silly robot. And I've also, UK, United Kingdom. That's the United Kingdom. Okay, turn up the lightsaber. Let's go.
What took you so long, Jaden?
Nothing.
It
was
fine.
You must pull a lever somewhere in the room.
Let's call it UK.
But you can't reach the lever with
your
hands.
Yep, from the UK.
Remember to examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has
the big wig who's in charge. That's what you look for, eh? Basically, I now have a joke in my head now going like, you look for the guy in charge, you must. Proper Yoda. As Andrew would tell you, that I do voices. I do a lot of voices in my spare time.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious. Use your Force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
Nah. Cool. There we go. Up, up, and up. That was not too bad. At least we got out of here. Temple's really cool. I like the temple part. I do have Jedi 2 as well, but I didn't have it all prepped, so we fought Jedi Academy.
You're almost done. You'll need to move fast in this next area. You can use the Force to speed up both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
Roly polies, and we made it. Which way am I going now? Right that door. Got it!
So, did I win?
No!
It wasn't a competition. I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
Mm-hmm.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden.
Oh, yeah.
What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I... I mean, I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
Oh, yeah, no, definitely.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's...
I mean, he's
Kyle.
Kyle,
yes,
yeah.
Yes, Matt, Kyle. Sure thing, Kyle.
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Real world? Really? He's like, personal space. And look who it is.
I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Marco Ragnos, a Sith
Lord
who died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Wait, of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
So we're going to have to keep our eyes open.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests.
Okay.
Since you're an initiate, however, Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
Like, do this, do that. So we've used jump 11 times. Oh, right, yeah, because I forgot about this. It actually tells you how many attacks you do. Oh, body attack 1. Well, we definitely know what that was. Whoosh, clean in half of the guy. Okay. I don't like when he looks at me seriously. It's kind of creeping me out a wee bitty. Okay, look. Shall we... Which mission should we do then, guys? What do you think we should do? Mercenary activity? This game is older than me. I am like 36 years old, so... I was... I'm 36, so that's like... I was 86, so this game... Oh dear. That young. Oof. What should we do? I might go for the droid recovery, I think. This might be a good idea.
This should be a total blue milk run, kid. But it'll give you a chance to pick up some negotiating skills. Let's head to Tatooine.
Okay, let's do it. Okay. So yeah, let's release any one force power by a single rank. Maximum rank is 3. Click on the light and dark force power to upgrade. Core powers cannot be upgraded. To return the upgraded power to its original rank, click on it again. I do like force heal. Yes, I probably will go for that, actually. Because healing is good, so it saves me looking for healing stuff. Weapons. Okay. Weapons that I choose to set. Thermal detonator. And I'm always good with a blaster. Sniper blaster. Let's do it.